fascinating contest awaits us. Here we go then, day four, first ball. Oh, bowling! That one kept low. Hassan Ali does the job for Pakistan. What a blow!
A perfect start for Pakistan. Just singing the praises of Maharaj's defence. Was it a good one? And the umpire has decided, Alim Dar, that he wants to see if it was a no ball. No. Now, what did this do? Stayed low. Was it full? Should he have got forward? It's a good one to get first up. You've got to give credit here to Hassan Ali. Attacking the stumps. And South Africa now effectively 29 for 5.
Gone. Catch at short leg. It's Abid Ali once again, I think, who's picked up a beauty at short leg. He's had a good test match catching the ball. And it's Yasir Sa once again, this time his captain, who he has taken care of.
We don't need to say it. That's a big blow for South Africa. Beautifully bowled. He just flighted this one. We've spoken about it, Ramiz. Let's see how good this catch is, and you need good guys around the bat. That's a sharp, good one. Very well taken. Delight for Yasir Shah. So is the end fastly approaching for South Africa? Certainly in this innings, it's 192 for 6.
.200 is raised by South Africa. .200 for the loss of 6.
Sweep shot, and that might be a boundary. So the option of the sweep this time working.
Hey, good stuff from George Linder.
Cut away, and that gets through. Good batting. Deep in the crease, back cuts it away.
Oh, there is that. Big drive, and well, it's taken at leg slip. I was wondering whether that leg slip fielder was needed or not. Well, we have the answer now. Out of the rough, trying to hit the ball hard through the offside, and Linda is deceived and gone.
What a wicket. Second for Naman. Hitting the right areas, righted delivery, rough inside edge onto his pad, and then good catch by Imran, but again, he seems a very safe fielder around the bat and in slip caught and Imran, but that's a good sign for Pakistan cricket. He fought well, Linda. Departs for 11. South Africa struggling now a bit. 234 for 7.
And when it's up, he hits it a long way. Is it far enough? There's a man. And he's dropped it.
But doesn't matter because he spins it through the gate. Numan Ali with a classical delivery, left arm spin, outside off stump, hitting middle.
Classic commentator's curse. Just talking about his batting and believing that he's far better than he gives himself credit for. And this is a good piece of cricket by Pakistan. Numan Ali, he's just been the perfect foil for Yasir Shah. What a good test match he's been having. Driving when the ball's outside off, in the rough. Not quite the rough there, but the turn is there. Where to finish the man off. It's always a great pleasure for spinner when you've beaten the man through the gate driving. Rabada, only the single, and South Africa now 238 for 8, effectively 80 for 8.
Paddle sweep will take the single. Has a go and doesn't succeed. Fawad Alam with the catch. Numan Ali is running through the tail enders.
What a lovely test match he's having. And it's one thing to talk about the Pakistan tail scoring, but they look like batsmen. And for South Africa and their tail, sadly, they don't. play and against the spin. That's just a simple good old waft, easiest of catches. 82 now for 9. Anrich Nokia goes for a duck. South Africa lead by 82, 240 for 9. Well, he's taken the single.
Chip shot. Is this the fifth? Noman Ali, debut test match. He has 5.
And well deserved. It's been a very good one. But we'll just have to hang on for a while. It's been called for.
It's nice and slow. Ball is close to the bat. Need to confirm through ultras, please. Just keep rolling, keep rolling, keep rolling. Flat line, flat line. Just roll it through to the pad, please. Satisfied, no bat involved. Go for ball cracking and ready, please. Original decision out. Pitch outside off. Impacted line. Wicket sitting. Go back to on-field umpire. Arslan, stay with your original decision. You're on screen. Please signal. Thank you.
Moment to save it. Noman Ali becomes the 12th Pakistani bowler to take 5 wickets on test match debut. 5 for 35 and he's all smiles. And why won't you be?
Oh, there's a thick outside edge. That's racing away for 4 runs. So it was safe. There was no drama with that. Would have banked that boundary. And that's short and wide, and that's been hammered away. Plenty of time to play that. Good shot for 4. Got that away as well. Outfield's very fast still. 4 more runs, back-to-back boundaries.
Abedali probably was relieved when he saw the spinner bowling from that end. Last over, maybe before lunch. 2 boundaries. He's on 10 now.
And that's a beautiful drive down the ground. That is a lovely shot indeed. You play that sort of shot off Khakisa Rabada, you're in good nick.
Yeah, what a brilliant shot from Imran Butt.
See, and they've done it pretty well. They've gone to lunch now. And Pakistan 22 for no loss at this stage. And they need 66. More runs to win this first test match of 2. Nook, here it is. Chopped it on. Outside the line of off stump. That is a thick inside edge. It's deviated quite a lot and a wicket has fallen straight away.
Drama, drama, drama straight away after the break. Nook here, they're rattling the stumps. That ball keeping a little low. He's got pace, so is quick, kept low, big inside edge, knocking over the stumps. And so this is what South Africa needed, bit of life. And a very good result straight away after the break. Gone for 10, Abedali, 22 for 1. Gone, caught behind. Wayward shot outside the off stump. South Africans are back in it big time. Knock here is rattling Pakistan's confidence. 2 wickets for him right after the start, and it's the newcomer Imran Butt who's faltered and he's removed from the scene.
A little twist in this game. That is a big healthy nick. No problem whatsoever for Quinton de Kock. Celebration started alongside de Kock and the ball, and knew straight away that he'd picked him up, so he's got his second. Goodness me, here we are. 2 quick ones after the break. He's gone for a dozen now, 23 for 2. And Rabada. Oh, that's found a gap. It's found a gap, and there's no one down there to stop it. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Broad blade, straight down the ground for 4.
Turned away beautifully, just rides the bounce and comfortably into the onside, and such is the timing that it gets to the fence.
That's Babar Azam at his best. What a shot from Babar Azam. Sheer timing. Another boundary from the skipper. 39 runs required now.
And boundaries like that, that is class. Short and wide and span through the offside.
Well, this is why everyone considers him such a good player. Off the back foot, he's really climbed into this. Was asking to be hit.
Maharaj. Yeah! Appeal for LBW. And it's been given second time around in this test match. Maharaj wraps Babar on the pad. He's reviewed it straight away.
It's nice and slow. Ball is close to the bat. Need to confirm through ultras, please. Just keep rolling, keep rolling, keep rolling. Flat line, flat line. Roll it through the pad, please. Yes, satisfied. No bat involved. Go for ball tracking when ready, please. It's coming up. Original decision out. Pitch in line. Impact in line. Wicket sitting. Go back to on-field umpire. Aleem, stay with your original decision. You're on screen. Please signal.
Thank you. Gets Babar Azam twice in this test match. Both times LBW. And this is the first ball that is bowled in the second innings to Babar Azam.
With 2 to win, that's the last thing you want, but well done to Maharaj. 86 for 3.
Fawad Alam cuts it through the offside and fittingly gets Pakistan over the line. A resounding test match victory for Pakistan.